Well, efforts continue to get rid of racist language in Alabama's constitution. The state constitution still says white and colored children cannot attend school together. State lawmakers are working to remove that language. The constitution was approved in 1901, and many Jim Crow laws remain in place even though federal courts have outlawed them.